happened. Did he SD? Oh, boy. What's up? You just drove here? Alright. Oh, so you didn't see any of the events before?
I didn't see
before
the
this?
End.
Alright, yeah, that was... Man, Kendra kept doing this up B, and he like, to just to, like, for shield pressure, and then he was landing the platform, the Smashville platform, and he I guess he kept... Yeah, like, well, he was trying to, but he wasn't getting it, and the guest just kept parrying him afterwards, and he was like, 100% and died. I don't know. I thought it was kind of the end of the match. Okay, Arbiter was getting a lot of air strings here. Oh my god, okay. Oh, that's scary. I mean, I think he made it back with one. I think I'm lucky last. I don't know, probably. That sucked. A couple times he had the lead, the game lead too. Oh, nice read. That was nice. Oh, the jab lock. Back when he gets jabbed out of it. Yeah, he should have just grabbed the lid. Or gone like onto the stage. But not like stay off stage with that. Yeah, I wonder if he knew that knows about Pikachu being able to do that. Survival. Alright, game three, I wonder what stage we're gonna go. Another station? This is yeah, this catch is kind of... 3, 2, 1,
go!
Yeah, they have the platform to like wait it out. Yeah, I mean, normally Bowser Jr. like platforms, like platform cancel their up B, but like ketchup, I know ketchup likes it on the battlefield. Sometimes it really takes you about a bit of a so I can just kind of like, you know, box and take box out. He's like, oh, it's a good thing. It kind of sucks. Oh. Although there is that thing where if you're crouching when the Koopa hits you, then you can actually pick it up before the hit closes. Yeah, it's kind of sad. Yeah. You can do that too, but. I don't know, it kind of like low tier, so low tier, being able to crouch it and then like, pick it up before the second hit. Man, he just totally does that. Oh. Long arrow, that's a jab lock. Thunderball. Why is it called Thunder? Lightning. Oh my god. What? RVR, I think he lost to Locust and somebody else. I can't quite remember who. And then Ketchup, I have no idea how he did. Or who he played. Yeah, that has a lot of lag. Like, Fox, like, if he's like half the stage across, you see him throughout the next Koopa, you can run over him. Yeah. But you have to react really fast for it to be like across the like middle of the stage. But the point is there's a lot of like that's his last attack. Man, that thing's so strong. That was good. Okay, that's some sort of bait, but I feel like Kendrick was never gonna go for that. He just wants to attack him. That was definitely like a lot of damage. Okay, RVR is content. Now I can't push out. Got the counter kill. Yeah, doing the shield and then pressing A. Attack him. Yeah. That's the catch up. I don't know what he called it. I think he called it the triple. Yeah, okay, I called it. Yeah, you're right. No, I think Vice Grip calls it like the triple. Some triple.